sex trafficker Ghislaine Maxwell has been denied bail for a fourth time. The decision came after Maxwell complained she is subjected to wellness checks during the night, preventing her from sleeping. Her lawyer argued the conditions make it impossible for her to prepare for her trial, which right now is set for July. Maxwell has been in a Brooklyn prison now for 9 months. She faces charges related to sex trafficking of minors and grooming young girls for Jeffrey Epstein to abuse.